the streets dark and dim came a lassie so slim, with a voice that could make the world say. In her clogs and her shawls, she'd a song for us all, like a skylark on hovering wing. By the factory wall, all her workmates would call, "Hey Gracie, won't you give us a song?" She would whistle and sing, make the factory yards ring with the sounds that they love best of all.
Our Gracie, with her red scarf in hand, our Gracie, with her re-inted rand.
Throughout all the years, she brought laughter and tears
in her own special way, that was Gracie.
You've a voice pure and clear, come and sing for us here, came a cry from the bright city light. She packed up her shawl, gave a wave to us all. Fame and fortune was now in her sight. On the Hollywood screen, our Gracie was seen, and the world heard the song she held dear. Our own famous star, now respected afar, for a voice and a warmth so sincere.
Our Gracie, with a red scarf in hand, our Gracie, with a re-inted grand.
Throughout all the years, she brought laughter and tears
in her own special way, that was Gracie.
When she left Rochdale town, there was never a frown for the straight-talking Lancashire lass. Though her name was renowned, she kept her feet on the ground, and she always remembered her past. But on the Isle of Capri, far across the wide sea, our Gracie said a final farewell. But she'll always remain our North Country dame, and our children forever will tell.
Our Gracie, with her headscarf in hand, our Gracie, with her re-inted brand.
Throughout all the years, she brought laughter and tears
in her own special way, that was Gracie. Our Gracie, with her headscarf in hand, our Gracie, with her re-inted brand.
Throughout all the years, she brought laughter and tears
in her own special way, that was Gracie.